Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school. You're back then. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. Oh, you could at least act as if you're paying attention. Stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll, right here in my very hands. Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scroll detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. I don't mean to seem in the fight.
The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be a lord.
Back again, I see. Perfect. I don't mean to see any in the... I hope you... Promise to stay.
Aha, so...
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. I owe her. Ashen one.
Welcome home. Very well, then take nourishment.
is what... Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome. Ashen One, may I pose thee a question? Has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any curious matters? I sense that he possesseth some knowledge of a thing once most precious or most terrible, now lost to the firekeepers. Pray tell, is it a matter of which I should be apprised? Ashen One, may I pose thee a quest? Have I offered? Very well, then touch the Ignar. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
Aha, Thadritzel. Ah, most illustrious lord, fine kindling for the throne, and oh, in fact. Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee.
Ashen One.